Good evening. I'm Chris Emma.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for joining us. In an effort to reach the younger crowd, Mayor Jerry Muoio took to Twitter tonight.
Erin Guy was the only reporter inside the mayor's office as she answered those questions in 140 characters or less. Erin?
That's exactly right, Tiffany and Chris. We didn't really know what to expect. In fact, when we got there, the mayor's office, they weren't sure what to expect either. In fact, they ended up being pretty surprised. A lot of people asked questions, and like you said, the mayor tried to answer them in 140 characters or less.
Welcome.
Tweeting is something Mayor Jerry Muoio has been doing throughout her time in office. And Monday night, in an effort to reach out to people of West Palm Beach, she sat at her desk and answered questions directed to hashtag Ask Muoio.
What's the biggest difference between my term and Mayor Frankel's?
People wanted to know about the economy. A nurse asked about where she could look for a job. Another follower wanted to know about bike access in the city. And of course, questions about the recent headline, Digital Domain. And those are questions Mayor Muoio says she's glad people are asking.
I think they should ask questions, and they ought to, and I'm happy to try and answer them to the extent that I can. We have to be really careful because we're in a legal proceeding and there's just so much that we can say.
Well-known West Palm Beach tweeter and West Palm Beach businessman, Atta Guy on Clematis, also known as Aaron Warmus, took part and got some one-on-one via Twitter with the mayor.
Well, I was interested very much in the South End, which is where I live, and the South Dixie Corridor, to see what the city was doing, you know, specifically to address that area. It's difficult to get a full response into 140 characters, but yeah, absolutely, I was very happy to see that she did answer my question, and she did come back with some, you know, good ideas.
For more than an hour Monday night, her team shared the questions, and the mayor answered them.
Biggest challenge, we have a lot to do with limited funds, revive South Dixie Highway, Broadway, and Tamarind corridors.
Well, she said there were a couple of challenges. Of course, people are brutally honest when you're asking people of the public just to ask questions, but that's all part of it. Also, those short answers, she said she's very passionate about so many things, but only 140 characters or less. That makes it very difficult. In fact, she was handing out phone numbers and other resources so people could get all the information they needed. They said they chalked tonight up as a success, and they plan on doing it again. Live in the newsroom, Erin Guy, WPBF 25 News.